Is there going to be a crash? In short, no. There's not going to be a crash. We do not see that. Experts are saying that there's no trend for it. We are actually sitting about 324,000 foreclosures right now. If you take the average of 2017 through 2019, we had roughly around 600,000. So we're about 275,000 foreclosures.